Thank you.
I'll say action. That's your cue.
Okay.
Action.
You guys, first, I want to say thank you to all of you for everything that you do. Every day, broken your heart, your mind, this lion mentality, the beast mode that we talk about every day. And because of you, you open your heart, your mind to this, that we can do all these things. Some people close, but they don't open their mind. If you have that good heart, that good mind, that you open, you listen to, and you assimilate. That's the reason. And I think all of you, all of us, have a lion inside. I sleep. And the only thing that I'm doing with you when I'm talking to you is just waking up the lion that you have inside. So we talk about how to be in beast mode. What is it that beast do? Every day we talk about that. And I don't want to just act like, I don't want to be, look like a beast. I want to act like a beast. I want to do what beasts do. I want to be 120% of myself and be the best that I can be to become better. To make a difference in people's lives. To make a difference in you. To make a difference in my wife, in my child, in the guests. Because when you become a beast, when you do 120% beast mode, there's nothing that you cannot accomplish. There's nothing that you cannot do. You have that mentality. You have that mentality that if you think that you can do something, you will. You can become, you can be, you can do whatever you want to. You believe you can. So that's what I want to talk about to you today. And there is a switch. I put the lion on the gazelle. So maybe you, all of you understand this way. All of you understand this way, the gazelle. Bring the gazelle. The gazelle is in the kitchen. Bring the gazelle in the pantry. Yeah, we catch the gazelle, it's going in. It's like a way of living already. So you understand it, but there's some people here that may not. So I want to explain a little bit, what is this lion? What is this lion in the gazelle? And I want to make sure that I can turn that switch on. If I can wake up that giant, wake up that lion that you have inside of you. If I can learn how to switch that switch on. Because that switch is every one of us. That switch is on the people that is on homeless. That switch is on the people that drop out of high school. That switch is in every human being. The lion is inside of you. You have to wake it up. So I say, what is the similarity between the lion and the gazelle? It says so that every day in Africa, when a lion get up, a gazelle get up. And both feet see each other at the same time. But because the gazelle comes to wild, fear takes over her. But the lion says, it's time to hunt. This is what I'm made for. He lights up. So it says though that in Africa, every day in Africa, this home in Africa, there is a lion waking up in a gazelle wake up. But if you're like a gazelle, you wake up with this notion that I must outrun the lion to be able to survive. I must outrun the lion. There's some of you in this room, there is something that you have to outrun. Some of you will be depression. Some of you will be, you need to be better. You need to become better than you are. Some of you will be alcohol. I don't know what it is, but there is something, maybe it's your past. There's something that you must outrun. Like the gazelle that's running from the lion, there is something that you have to outrun. And I say, well, that's what is the similarity, right? And I say, the lion, wake up. But the lion wake up, and even if the lion is the king of the jungle, even if the lion is the beast of the beast, you still have to go after the gazelle. You still have to go and chase the gazelle, because the gazelle will not want to stay there and say, eat me. So you still have to grind. So even if you are the top of the top, even if you are the best of the best in what you do, there is something that you have to go, that you have to go after. You still have to grind, you still have to go after that gazelle. So I believe all of you inside of this room, there's still room for you to improve. There's still room for you to become better, to grow, to learn. Because if you're still alive, if you're still alive, listen to me. If you still alive, there's more space for you to grow and become better. Because what doesn't grow, die. The day I become content, the day I stop growing, the day I stop becoming better, the day I die. And that's what I believe, that all of you are here to become better than you are. To become a better lion, to become stronger. But you have to believe, you have to go after that thing. So that is similarity. The lion and the gazelle, both of them have to go. Both of them have to run. One is running because he's chased by the lion.
and the other one is change negativo. Right? So what is the difference? When I study, when I start looking at negativo in the diagram with two students, when I start studying, I think, what is the difference between them? I know the similarity, but what is the difference? And the difference is that the lion, he goes after negativo because he has to eat. The lion knows that when he gets negativo, he's not only killing negativo, he's not only eating negativo, he brings it back home. So the lion doesn't need nothing external. The gazelle is pushed by the lion because I see that the gazelle stops. If somebody is pushing the gazelle stops. The gazelle is running from the lion. But when the gazelle stops, it's because nobody is pushing her. Nobody is going after her. And some of you in this room, you are doing what you're supposed to do. When you are inspired, when somebody motivates you, when somebody inspires you, right? Somebody told you what to do, you're wrong. You will do what you're supposed to do. But if somebody stops, you stop. And the lion don't need nothing external. The lion has something internal and something inside of you. That when you're a lion, you're passionate.